Take a look. You see the crafting frame. But first you must insert the design into the main slot. After that, you must insert the material into the other slot. Once you fill all the slots with material, then you can begin the crafting.
We'll be right back.
take a look. This is the crafting frame. At first, you must insert the design into the main slot. After that, you must insert the materials into the other slots. Once you've filled all the slots for material, then you can begin crafting. Also know how to make enemies. There is a way to make friends, and this way is more interesting. Actually, there is one thing I want to ask of you. There is a chamber in this building which I cannot access. Looks like it's sealed from inside. To reach this chamber, you need the skills to climb and fly, which you can learn about from the goblins. If you will be so kind and learn these skills and open the chamber for me, I will then share my treasures with you. A long time ago, I knew a goblin named Piraeus. I suggest you find him. That would be a good start to making a friendship with the goblins. Did you find Piraeus? I think he might be somewhere in the forest.
Thank you. decided to help me. How can I repay you? Ah, you want to learn my skills. I know. I know because everyone wants to. But you know, there's a problem there because I don't know any skills. Although our captain knows the climbing skill. But there is a problem once more because he hates humans. Perhaps there may be a way I could help you. The reason of that is because there is some infection in our lager. And many goblins are sick. Our tribe needs extra medication, which humans have. If you could get the medication from the humans, maybe our captain would trust you. And he would teach you the climbing skills. Did you get any medication? I need more of these to convince the goblins that a human is helping us.
Thank you. What do you say? Medication for the goblins? Actually, I don't like this tribe. They are killing my warriors. But you too look like a warrior, so maybe we can help each other. All the medication I need, I gather from the frogs. Many of my sons are dying right now hunting those frogs for me. So here's the deal. You save my sons, and I'll make medication for your little friends. Lazy like my children.